Trump's not willing to do yet, and probably never, under oath. He was that what he now said under oath was corroborated.